absolutely destroyed. So, you know, not scaremongering or fearmongering, just stating the truth, right, which is within me, which states that being prepared for everything and anything, as much as you can be, is very clever, it's very smart, and it's operating from a higher sense of consciousness. What can you do to be prepared? Network, right? Network, having services or products or something that you're building, having that network, nurturing that network, caring for that network, giving to that network so that network gives back to you, right? Not doing it for that reason, but giving energetically out so that you can receive back in, and building and caring and nurturing, networking, growing and scaling together, right? Having systems and processes in place, financial ones,